All set for the fourth from Woodbine Mohawk Park. Off and pacing from the inside is Mohegan Blue Chip with a fast start. Middle of the racetrack, two claims entered, and one man on a mission is Sylvain Filion with Santana Tony. In between those two, it's Captain Dragon. So a bit of a tussle as they pass the line for the first time. Floating out of there from the 8 hole is the 9, Brandon's Glory with Jameson. So as they hit that first left-hand turn, it's Santana Tony to the top, followed by Captain Dragon, Mohegan Blue Chip in third. Brandon's Glory, fourth. Then we go back to Mr. Gaudreau, Sporting Life. Final two, My Teen Idol and Dance Buzz. 28-4, that first marker for Santana Tony. He is in front. Captain Dragon is in second, looking eager in that three-hole is Mohegan Blue Chip. And we go back to Brandon's Glory. First up with a big move from the back here is My Teen Idol. Phil Houdon pulls on that right line. Following that move is Dance Buzz. Final two, Mr. Gaudreau. A little bit of issue there with Dance Buzz, who is now being taken towards the center of the racetrack. Last one is Sporting Life. The half in 58-3, so a comfortable 29-4. Comfortable, the word of the night. It is Santana Tony on top. On the outside, here comes some pressure from My Teen Idol, being asked to fill in that gap in third. That is Captain Dragon pulling himself into a nice second over spot is Mohegan Blue Chip at 8-1. Behind him, here comes Mr. Gaudreau, Brandon's Glory, Sporting Life, and Dance Buzz has a lot to do and not a lot of time to do it. 1:26.3, so 28 flat for that third panel. It's still the favorite, Santana Tony, but here comes a fresh challenge on the outside from Mohegan Blue Chip. And towards his outside, here comes Monsieur Wah avec Mr. Gaudreau. It's Mr. Gaudreau who will sweep by them all. Mr. Gaudreau at 5-2 is going to make a beeline for the camera to get that picture taken as he wins the fourth. Up for second, Mohegan Blue Chip. Tight for third. Looks like it's Captain Dragon over Santana Tony. Santana Tony settles for fourth, but it's all about Mr. Gaudreau in 1:55.4. Tonight's fourth from Woodbine Mohawk Park. Enough credit for the moms out there, and well done as Louis Wah. Look at that, Louis and the ladies. That is picturesque. Mr. Gaudreau.